Hello everyone, myself Manmohan, lecturer in physics, and today I am going to present a very simple, funny and interesting activity on sound and its title being organ pipe as musical instruments. Whenever air is blown into the organ pipe, then incident and reflected sound waves superimpose so as to form the stationary or the standing waves, which produces in turn the various frequency harmonics. The frequency of the harmonics produced by the organ pipe is inversely proportional to the length of the organ pipe. And here we will produce various variations into the organ pipe through different methods. Now, for making the organ pipe, we will need the following materials as shown. The materials used for making the organ pipe is as shown here. PVC pipes, scissor, PVC bands and tees, saw blades, drill machine, small screws or drawing pins, rubber corks, cello tape, packing foam, screwdriver, filer, sandpaper, thick thermocol piece, measuring cylinders, sink exit pipe, wooden sticks, straw pieces. For making the organ pipe, we will first cut the various pipe lengths of the PVC pipe with the help of the saw. We will be getting the various tube lengths as shown here. Now secondly, we will rub the PVC pipe with help of sandpaper. By filing the tube and with the help of the filer, we obtain the shape of the pipe as shown here. Now we will make a hole drilled at this end, at this point, with the help of the drill machine. Now the hole is made into the pipe. Now let us widen it. Next we will make it plain with the help of the filer. Now then we obtain the shape of the pipe as shown with the hole, and we have made in the all these three pipes as shown here. After making the hole into the pipe, we will take a rubber core and then flatten it on by rubbing onto the sandpaper in this way and insert into the pipe as shown. Then we can insert the band joint or the band or the T as shown here. Now the organ pipe is ready. This is the open organ pipe. This is only closed organ pipe of the short length. Closed. Medium length, closed and open. Then as a variation, we will make the closed organ pipe with the help of the water column as shown here. By adjusting the length of the water column inside the tube, the various harmonic frequency are produced, as we can see. Okay. Now in the form of third variation, For making the closed organ pipe of adjustable length, we will wind up the tape at this end as shown here. Next, we take a baking foam and then we make its 3 or 4 turns and put it onto the bamboo stick with the help of the screw and the washer. We fix it with the help of the screwdriver. Now we cut this foam piece as shown here. Now the adjustable slide is ready for. Now the whistle slide is ready for adjusting the organ pipe length. We insert it into the pipe and then blow the air. Then see. For this length of the organ pipe. Yes.
This is open organ pipe of short length. Now this is closed one. Another one. Open. And close. Slide. Whistle. We can also adjust the length of the air column by putting in the water column. Like this. The open organ pipe is rich with a harmonic frequency, as in the closed organ pipe, half of the frequencies, that is even frequencies, are missing, only odd frequencies are there. We can also make the flute from this straw by making it cut like a beak and blow up the air. Thank you. Type of short length. Now this is closed one. Another one. Open. And close. Slide. Whistle. We can also adjust the length of the air column by putting in the water column, like this.
Now in the next variations, we will take the straw pieces of a different length and cut them in the form of the beak of the bird, like in this way, and we will blow the air through our mouth. The shorter length. Now we take the larger length and adjust the length with the help of the scissor. First we cut. Now we cut the length of the open organ pipe and produce the various frequency, and the frequency being inversely proportional to the length of the pipe. Now in the next variation, we will take a sync exit tube and we will rotate it with different speeds, and you will hear the various frequency harmonics of different modes. Let's see here. First frequency mode, second one, third one, fourth one. I hope you have enjoyed the play with the organ pipes with fun and interest. Thank you.